So hello everyone, bonjour, and welcome back to my channel. So today's a bit of a different video. I wasn't actually planning on doing this, but from what I've heard, I should. The Junior Eurovision first rehearsals. So I had exams all week. I wasn't really paying attention to what was going on. I did watch a couple of the rehearsals just because people were like, you need to watch these, but I haven't watched them all yet. And I'm gonna do that now. So the Junior Eurovision channel has actually uploaded a recap of all the rehearsals. So that's what I'm gonna watch rather than going through each of the videos individually, which would take so long to edit down as well. I'm so glad this is here. This is an option to watch because I want to see what are these kids doing? What are the delegations showing off, the best parts of the kids in which ways, and how are they staging these incredible songs that we've had the pleasure of listening to over the past couple of weeks and months. So I am so excited. Even just to see like my favorite songs and how they're being staged, I'm gonna give you a wee rundown. I might pause the video every now and again. Who knows what I'm going to do? Because I'm chaotic like that. And so, earphones, they are in. And I'm pressing play. Okay, we have Germany. Wunderbar. I love the whole all together feel to it. It almost feels like a common song, actually, which is kind of strange. But it looks really good, it looks happy, it's a great opener, actually. Imagine us, tell dear for. It looks like a lot of burst of fun. Okay, now we have Georgia, and this LED is beautiful. There's just something so nice about shapes and colours like that. Also, his voice. So good. I mean, he won Renina. You can't win Renina without a great voice. He's great. Okay, Poland is going for space. I'm waiting. Those dancers are interesting. But it looks very nice. It's very. Oh, we're getting Shun vibes from this. From all these trees. Also, her voice is, of course, incredible. Everyone. Okay, we have Malta. The staging is actually lovely. I love the LEDs, and I mean, Kaya's vocals are impeccable. I'm still not a fan of the rapping part, it just doesn't sit right with me. Ooh, the chair. I'll never let you be alone. The chair's lovely. Oh, Italy. This is not what I expected. I expected actual mirrors, but okay. Actually, the staging, the LEDs look great. The LEDs, I don't know what it is with this year, but the LEDs so far are looking incredible. And also, her voice, Elizabeth's voice, incredible. Bulgaria. Okay, their voices are lovely. The tent is a bit of an interesting touch. What is the tent for? It's to pick you up. It's kind of magical. It almost does remind me of, Bulgaria and Eurovision. Tanya! And Tanya is sick, so she's not actually staying live in this, but she's flying! Yes, Tanya! She's on a bike! And she's down. I wonder. Oh, she's gonna be lifted up. That is very cool. That song is incredible. Ireland! Here. You can make us disappear. I actually kind of like this. It's kind of got this kind of urban vibe to it. The housing behind him is a lovely touch, actually. Oh, cheer. You can make us disappear. And his vocals are, I mean, great. Carry a mama, my. Yes, Malena. I love this, like, almost planetary vibe. Oh, you can see the wind, just her movements as well. It's not a tiny, hero, never dappy, I'm a mamaye. Yes. Oh, this actually just looks fun, a fairy world. It looks kind of magical and yeah. Jennifer singing, dun 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 Oh yes, Albania. This is my second, if you didn't know. A TDM to Bremtoy and a TDM. Box is falling. Ooh. I love the school vibe actually. And her vocals are also incredible. Ooh, okay, Ukraine. Her vocals are impeccable, as expected. Ooh. I'm kind of getting Voila mixed with Amen vibes, except with this song, it's like, wow. Okay. Very French. Is using the fake dancers in the wall. Nice. France, of course, using the backing vocals to their advantage in this. You know what? It's good. It's good. Okay, Azerbaijan. Interesting dress. Wedding dress? Interesting. I kind of like the blue, actually. I also like the lights going up the sides. It's quite nice touch. But it's all focused on her, which is important for the song, so I do quite like that. Ayana! I love the idea of doing the backing dancers behind the screen. That's so ornate Japanese as well. It's beautiful. And Ayana's live vocals are, of course, impeccable. Min Konix Bafen, mit min Flieger Dordelech, Nardekis. Spin! I don't know any Spanish, lol. This is giving me Mickey vibes, Spain 2019. Hey! Esta es la revolución. Dame tú y tú. Actually, the colours are really interesting. Esta es la revolución. You know, it's not what I expect from Spain, but I kind of like it. Okay, Serbia. The vocals are great, actually. I was kind of worried about the vocals, I wasn't sure how it would be. But it's great. The mirror slash picture frame is a nice touch. Outfits are a bit strange, but it looks lovely. I mean, it's giving their music video. Yeah, the whole Save the World message is obviously on the screen. Oh. I mean, it looks great. And to finish, we have Europaz. You know what? The staging is beautiful. Europaz, it fits the song so well. It's ambient, the shooting stars. That's going to be a moment on stage, I think. And that's it. Those are the rehearsals. Well, if I have to say anything about the rehearsals, they are top quality already. Those kids look like they are ready for this. They've been practicing so hard for months or weeks or however long they've been practicing for, since they got chosen, I guess. But they've been practicing this and preparing this for so long. And you know what? They've done such a great job. And I'm actually so proud of them from just like, look at what they've done. Look what these kids are doing. These are really young kids. And they're putting on such a show that I am so excited to watch. I won't be watching it live, sadly, I'm not here on Sunday, but I cannot wait to see, how the full stage show looks. I'm so excited. I am really excited. But that is all the time that I have for today. Let me know which rehearsal you're most excited for, which stage show you're so excited to see. Let me all know that in the comments down below. But yeah, that's all the time I have for today, guys. If you did like this video, then don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, do all of that great stuff. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye. Your color.